Get great mornings of cartoon fun weekdays starting at 6:30 with our high-flying hero, Mighty Mouse. At 7, join the musical misadventures of that fabulous foursome, the Banana Splits. Then at 7:30, there's Wild Fun in the Skies with Dastardly and Muttley. At 8, see more heavenly adventure with Josie and the Pussycats in outer space. And it's all topped off at 8:30 by our favorite cat and mouse chasing team of Tom and Jerry.
He's checking the course. Can he make it in 15?
Now it's me against the clock.
Introducing Big Wheel Rally Cycle. Big Wheel with built-in rally timer. Fat racing wheels. Spin-out braking lever. Orange racing pylons. He made it!
I can do it in 10.
Big Wheel Rally Cycle with rally timer and pylons. Assembly required. From Marks.
Dolly Pops Pop Town.
You can dress her.
Dolly Pops are the fashion dolls with pretty outfits you just pop on.
Dolly Pops Pop Town, oh Dolly, 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 Dolly Pops.
You can sit her in a chair, you can fix her long hair, or you can pop on a bicycle.
Dolly Pops Pop Town, oh Dolly, Dolly, Dolly.
You can dress her in a bridal gown.
She's beautiful.
Dolly Pops.
Dolly Pops Pop Town comes with 3 Dolly Pops dolls and everything else you see here from Knickerbocker.
And now, the new adventures of Mighty Mouse, starring the mightiest mouse in the universe, Mighty Mouse.
I'm Pearl Pureheart, and I'm so lovely. I'm always being chased by Oil Can Harry.
I'm Oil Can Harry, and I'm bad. Mighty Mouse spoils everything. Oh, he makes me mad.
This is revolutionary Flex Track. Now you can make the great race courses. Daytona, Flex Track. Riverside, Flex Track. Long Beach, Flex Track. Banks. Bends. Bumps at lightning fast speeds with AFX G Plus cars, the fastest and most authentic in the world. Flex Track. G Plus race cars, now in new Mario Andretti Grand Prix International race sets. Only from Aurora AFX, the closest thing to real racing.
It's Energized Spider-Man with Spider Sense. Battery not included. Turn the Spider Sense activator. Red Dragon appears to go into action. Attach the web climber. Flip the switch, and he climbs automatically. Energized Spider-Man. The motorized web. It pulls. It lifts. The Spider Light to climb at night. The Spider Copter sold separately with Spider Sense panel. The power pack turns on the copter.
We'll have to get the Red Dragon.
Energized Spider-Man with Spider Sense comes with communicator. Spider Copter sold separately from Remco.
America, the 1800s. The railroads were helping to open up the West.
What's all the commotion, Harry?
This is the day the cows go to market.
I didn't know cows went shopping.
Actually, them cows ain't ever gonna get to the market.
Too bad. They could have bought cookies to go with all that milk.
With your brains, you're sure at the right end of the disguise. The first train from the east. This is a great day for Cheese Gulch, Miss Pearl.
It certainly is, Mr. Mayor. Now we can ship our beef herds to Chicago for sale. And then we'll have the money to build schools and churches here.
Except we're gonna steal them cows.
Do you hear something snorting?
Well, they must be starting up the locomotive.
You're right. It is the locomotive. I can hear its hoofbeats. Hoofbeats!
The cattle have broken loose.
They'll destroy the town. And a a time like this, you gotta grab the bull by the horns.
Nothing can stop them.
One thing can. The strongest, mightiest force in the world. Mighty Mouse.
I'll have to rope that hungry horde. And now, my friends, it's all aboard.
He not only saved the town, he loaded the cattle on the train.
Good thing you grabbed the bull by the horns and let go of his horns, Harry.
With Mighty Mouse's help, our herds are just about ready to go to market.
When do we start playing? When the speeches are over and they blow a whistle. We start playing then. And then we light those fireworks for the big finale.
This is a great day for Cheese Gulch. I'm going to send a wire to Chicago to tell them our herds are on the way.
While they're celebrating, we're gonna steal that cattle train. Come on.
Oh, it's that revolting rustler, Oil Can Harry.
Uh-oh, she spotted us. The throttle's stuck. Get me something to tap it with.
That'll do for a tapper.
Now, the main thing is we don't attract no attention.
You're not going to steal this train.
Think anybody noticed?
Help me! Oh, help me!
Uh-oh, let's hope that creep Mighty Mouse ain't around.
A vain hope, for even at this moment...
Time to derail those two.
Something tells me it's time to bail out.
Gotta get the cattle train back on the track.
While the rodents rounding up the railroad, let's ramble rapidly.
Sure, boss.
Bye-bye, moo cows. Now I gotta save our water supply.
Keep pumping, boys. We might find oil.
Keep pumping or Mighty Mouse will find us.
Now to deal with Harry and Swifty.
Lucky we was able to switch tracks inside there. The little creep won't bother us for a while.
Is Mighty Mouse on the injured list? Is he hurt?
Just dazed. I had to take the full force of the blow so I wouldn't wreck that train.
I don't see him.
Me neither.
We must have lost him. Keep pumping, and we'll make our escape good.
This is the first time we ever broke into a jail, Harry.
That'll keep them on the right track for a while.
This is for rescuing our herds.
I don't have any beef with that.
We are the Dome Hits. We are the perfect family. And we play the perfect electronic game. Computer perfection. Watch our daughter challenge her memory by lighting the lights in perfect sequence.
Computer perfection beats out clues and keeps score.
With millions of games in its head, we can play alone.
Or against each other. I won, honey.
Oh, well, nobody's perfect.
Computer perfection from Lakeside. In the world of electronic games, it's outstanding.
Payday! I get $325.
Not enough. You owe $600 on your bill.
Funny things happen when you play Payday, the funny money game from Parker Brothers.
I gotta buy a dress for the prom?
Sometimes it's bad news.
My long-lost aunt.
Sometimes it's good news.
She left me $500.
Make deals, pay bills, win the lottery on your way to Payday.
Payday.
Payday from Parker Brothers.
When's that kid gonna go to sleep?
Why don't you get him a glass of warm milk?
I tried that. It didn't work.
Well, then, why don't you tell him to count sheep?
I did. He said wool makes him itch.
Then go in there and sing him a lullaby. No! No! Anything but that! Wow! 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 Wow!
My! What lungs on that little guy!
I come to save the day. No job too big or too small.
Mighty Mouse!
Maybe one of my Mighty Mouse fairy tales can help put you to sleep.
Are they really that boring?
Once upon a time, there was an evil troll that lived beneath a bridge. The troll's name was Harry. And he was undoubtedly the meanest, rottenest, dirtiest, and slimiest troll in all of Middle Earth.
Eyes all bloodshot, hair dirty and matted, really need a shave.
I always look best when I wake up in the morning.
Every day Harry would guard his bridge, and he would charge travelers a very heavy toll to cross it.
Who goes there?
It is I, Ambrose Philip La Roden III.
Whoever across my bridge does stroll must pay me a hefty toll. Who goes there?
It's me, Orville Ork. I am the filthiest, the foulest, the lousiest orc in all of Middle Earth.
Go ahead, Orville. Professional courtesy, you know.
One day, a beautiful fairy, Pixie Pureheart, needed to cross the bridge.
Who goes there?
It's me, Pixie Pureheart, Mr. Troll. I need to use your bridge.
Well, that's gonna cost you a pretty penny, Pixie Pureheart. Fork over all your cash.
But fairies don't carry money.
Pixie, I got good news and bad news for you. The good news is that you don't have to pay me any money.
What's the bad news?
I'm having you for dinner.
Don't you like fairies?
Sure I do. Boiled. And a dash of salt. And just a little bit of pepper.
Achoo! Aren't you even going to say Gesundheit? Please, Mr. Troll, don't cook me. I beg of you, please.
Pipe down. I don't want any wines with dinner. I don't even drink.
Help! Help! Gosh, poor Pixie. If only there was a Mighty Mouse in Middle Earth.
I thought I told you to stop me if you've heard this one. It just so happens there was a Mighty Mouse. And he heard Pixie's pleas for help.
I've been waiting to try this roast fairy recipe since I saw the Goblin Gourmet make it on television.
Help! 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 Help!
Where's Pixie Pureheart?
Sorry, that name doesn't ring a bell.
Uh-huh. What's that noise coming from the oven?
Mighty Mouse. Phew, that was close.
Yes, it is a little close in here.
What are you waiting for? Get me out of here.
You wouldn't want me to burn my hand on that hot dish, would you?
Come out of there, Mouse. So, you're trying to make off with my dinner, huh?
Ta-da!
Thanks! Those were my good dishes! Hey!
Now, listen here, Mr. Troll. I think we can settle this. If we could just sit down and discuss this matter, violence never solved anything. For the last time, Harry, would you put down that silly club? Frankly, you couldn't hit the broadside of a barn with it.
What a dinner I'm gonna have tonight. I'll make a Mighty Mouse mousse to go with the roast fairy. There's gonna be so much food, I could invite a friend. But I don't have any friends.
If you want to travel this river, you gotta pay me a toll.
Oh, I know all about this racket.
Oh, Mighty Mouse, that was well done.
Yes, and I saved you before you were even medium rare. And they lived happily ever after.
Happily ever after, huh? Miserable. Get him if it's the last thing.
Shut up and swim. Stroke, stroke, stroke.
Boy, am I tired. It's way past my bedtime.
Baby, you can make believe she's a hungry baby. Pull the string and she seems to drink. Her little head moves so pretty and pink.
I got old baby, now take the bottle.
You can listen to the sound of my bottle baby.
My bottle baby, with make-believe milk that never leaves the safety seal bottle. From Ideal.
My pal, 2XL. He asks the questions, I give the answers. Watch.
Thomas Jefferson introduced ice cream and macaroni to America.
False.
Wrong. He loved to cook.
See what I mean? And now the 2XL Trilix game lets you match your skill against his. Every time you move...
Put my checker into slot 4.
2XL, counter move. You're tough, but you didn't win yet.
You are very smart for a human.
You hang around with smart, you get smart.
What you gonna make first?
A giant airplane.
It's the Fiddlesticks Giant Toy Builder Set. You can build many big toys. It's easy. You just match up the colors. You get hundreds of pieces in Fiddlesticks. Spider-Man, Hulk, plus Batman and Superman figures.
That's a giant airplane.
Okay, your turn. I'm gonna build a giant rocket.
You can pretend to send Spider-Man into space.
That is a giant rocket.
Fiddlesticks Giant Toy Builder Set comes with 4 superhero figures. Assembly required. From Knickerbocker.
An island in the sun,
Technically, it's an island in the dark, too.
That's the scientist for you. Pearl Pureheart, the lovely young girl, here to prove that we can communicate with anthropoids.
He means gorillas.
Oops, a tremendous hurricane. Poor Pearl's in big trouble.
Not so.
If he says not so, that's it. Because he's stronger, swifter than anyone anywhere. It's Mighty Mouse.
How come we had to take a banana boat?
Look, do you know a better way to get a gorilla to charge?
Give him 2 credit cards?
Now, who knows how to draw a ring? Very well, Cedric, show us. Why did you draw a square when I asked for a ring? I see, a boxing ring. Now, class, who's finished last night's homework? Very good, Bongo. The suspense is killing me. Must be a football player. Another problem, student. I must handle this situation with the utmost delicacy.
You want a coconut? Mind your manners. Chew with your mouth closed.
I don't believe it.
Me neither. What's not to believe?
What do you see?
Big monkey.
You see a big monkey. I see a license to steal. Let's get the show on the shore. This ought to net us a big profit. A little mood music.
Oh, come up and sing me sometime.
Oh, no! The distress cry of an anthropoid!
She means gorilla.
More loose end to tie up and we can get on with the business at hand.
Are you sure the net will hold them, boys?
Am I sure? You think I'm stupid? Stop, thief! Look who's calling somebody else a thief.
Where'd you find these so fast?
Anything can happen in a cartoon. Curs, if you want a dogfight, you've got it.
Oh, I can't bear to watch. Oh, oh,
oh, oh. Time to end this tale. Huh? Sweet Prince.
Yay, Mighty Mouse!
Attention, mainland police. Plane with cargo of two culprits headed your way. I'm sending them up the ocean so you can send them up the river.
Mighty Mouse, I want to thank you for saving the day.
Don't mention it.
And on behalf of Ding Dong, I thank you for him.
Why not let him speak for himself?
Right, as usual.
Say hi, she's shy.
When you press her like this, she can turn for a kiss. Look and love, Dolly.
How about some tea?
You can make her look down and then look around. Look and love, Dolly. Look and love, Dolly. She's made for you to love.
Look and love, Dolly needs no batteries. She's new from Remco.
This is where gravity ends and the thrills begin. Watch in slow motion as curve hugger cars hang on through gleaming loops. Then race into a steeply banked corkscrew curve. And in the dark, Tycho's night glow shines like outer space itself. Hang in there. Super Duper Double Looper by Tycho, of course.
You know, I've been around these machines all my life. Well, this year, there's one that's bigger than all the others. Kingpin 2 Electronic Pinball. With fast flippers, bonus bumpers, computer scoring, and electronic lights and sounds to play like the big machines. It even has an electronic tilt. Kingpin 2. All the pinball you can handle. From Castle Toys.
Tonight on Channel 11, there's comedy for the entire family. Samantha's cousin Esmeralda comes to visit and becomes a problem guest when she has a sneezing fit. Tonight on Bewitched at 6 o'clock. Then at 6:30 on I Dream of Jeannie, Tony inherits an old mansion in England and plans to live there until he discovers it has ghosts. That's Bewitched at 6 o'clock. Followed by I Dream of Jeannie at 6:30. And it's tonight on 11.
Appearing weekdays on Channel 11, it's Battle of the Planets.
I am the Luminous One, most illustrious leader of all Spectra invaders. Zoltar has command of all my beautifully deadly spacecraft. They are huge, complex, manned by robots and humanoids. All have lovely destructive powers. With these, we shall defeat G-Force and conquer Earth.
Battle of the Planets, weekdays at 3:30 on 11.
Over hill and highway, the banana buggies go. Coming on to bring you the banana skin show. La, 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 la. 4 banana, 3 banana, 2 banana, 1. All bananas playing in the bright blue sun. Living like a pancake, popping like a cork. Dingle, dingle, trooper and snort.
The banana split presents the
much.
Today's the big school picnic. Jim knows it's gonna be grand. His good breakfast starts with two scoops of raisins and a package of Kellogg's Raisin Bran. The boys are convinced the tug of war's a cinch, 'cause Jim's their anchor man. But he's thinking about two scoops of raisins and those golden flakes of bran. Both teams dig in, but there goes Jim.
Hey, Jim, we need you, man.
I'm going back for two scoops
of raisins and a package of Kellogg's Raisin Bran.
Appearing weekdays on Channel 11, it's the Kraft Superstars, now featuring the adventures of the Lost Saucer. Two wacky androids, Fi and Fum, accidentally become the guardians of a boy and his babysitter when their saucer flies into space and enters a different time period. There they encounter plants that talk, cities under the sea, and a host of crazy creatures. Join the crew of Lost Saucer, just one part of the Kraft Superstars, weekday afternoons at 4 here on 11.
And here come the banana sled! Super! Lego! Sparky! And Bingo!
Hi, Flago! Get the mile!
You're up against a master swordsman this time.
I'll make you change your mind yet, Monsieur D'Artagnan.
Ouch!
Tully, stop! Stop this moment! Not until this one changes his mind. I wish to be a musketeer, Aunt Constance, but they say I'm too young. If the musketeers don't want me, the Cardinal's guard will. Poor Tully, he's so disappointed.
Poor Tully? Poor D'Artagnan. My shins will never be the same.
You what?
You heard me. I'm ready to join the Cardinal's guard. Nobody laughs at Tully.
Oof, oof. Come back here, you spawn of mischief!
You will make sure the Spanish envoy never reaches Paris. You will intercept him at the Spanish border.
I will not fail.
You must not. Spain will declare war, and that will be my chance. Go!
I must tell D'Artagnan.
Where away, little kicker of shins?
I will handle this troublesome imp guard.
Yes, your lordship.
I am looking for my nephew, a small one called Tully.
The Count de Vac has taken him. He will be taught his manners.
He has been taken by the Count de Vac?
But why?
We have long known de Vac as an enemy to the throne.
Do not worry, Constance. We will find the boy.
Come, we pay a visit to the Count Duvac.
How much did you hear, boy?
Enough to know that you are an enemy of the crown. I challenge you to a duel. On guard.
Ow!
Put me down. I'll fight both of you together.
Keep him here until I return from the border. After that...
Gold piece.
The Musketeers.
He went out the back way.
Untie the boy.
Too late.
We ride for the Spanish border.
Can't I come?
No, you're too young.
Too young? I'll show them.
The Spanish envoy must pass beneath this hanging rock. The fuse is ready. Look! The Spanish envoy. Right on time. That must be the envoy's carriage.
Ride, musketeers.
Count Duvac, riders.
The musketeers.
What, they're too late.
Gunpowder.
Duvac plans to crush the Spaniard's carriage.
We could never win through to the gunpowder in time. Athos, your musket. I must hit that pin with my first shot.
You did it! The envoy is saved!
Easy, Porthos, or someone will have to save me.
Do not worry, musketeers. Tully is here. Save Count Duvac for me. On guard.
Zounds.
No! Wait for me! Come back here!
One for all, and all for one.
The musketeers.
For rats, they swim well.
D'Artagnan, it will give me special pleasure to dispose of you. Stand still, acrobat.
Allow me.
Athos, what shall I do with these?
Ask Aramis. Can't you see I'm busy? Gentlemen, let me help you up the tree.
Aramis! Aramis! What shall I do with these two?
How should I know? Here, catch!
Oh, well, until I think of something...
Porthos, they're kidnapping the Spanish envoy.
D'Artagnan, we ride again.
The King of Spain shall hear of this insult.
After them. Ride low. These bullets are coming close.
ride for those ruins. The musketeers approach.
We've lost them.
We'll search those ruins. Dismount.
Hold. Look on that wall. One sound, monsieur, and it will be your last. Another word.
Duvac, surrender the envoy to us.
Never.
Why not, Duvac? Your men are all captured.
You... No!
Quite a predicament, Duvac. In front of you, a musketeer's sharp sword. Behind you, a bear's sharp teeth.
The King of Spain shall hear of your heroism, musketeers.
Thank you, sir. And now, are we ready?
What about me? But D'Artagnan, you must admit I've shown enough bravery to become a musketeer.
True, but you are too young.
There you go again. On guard.
Oh, help me, gentlemen.
Handle him yourself, D'Artagnan. He's too much for us.
Welcome to the wishing well, when I wish for my delicious strawberry-flavored cereal, Frankenberry.
You're all wet, Frankenberry. Everyone wishes for my delicious chocolate cereal, Count Chocula.
Well, wrong, old Chocula. Frankenberry has delicious strawberry-flavored marshmallows.
Nothing's as good as the delicious chocolate marshmallows of my Count Chocula.
Kids wish for Frankenberry.
Kids wish for Count Chocula.
I wish for both. Maybe.
No. You can enjoy this nutritious breakfast with Count Chocula.
Frankenberry.
Crazy Catch!
Crazy Catch from Castle Rock. A really different way to toss and catch.
Wow, it really sticks!
To catch and hold the ball, place your thumb over the air vent in the handle. To throw, simply lift your thumb. You can throw overhand, sidearm, underhand. It can be great fun. Crazy Catch comes complete with two vacuum handles and Crazy Catch ball. It's from Castle Rock.
Available at Toy World, Wacker Stores, Toys R Us, Mots 5 and 10.
About soul, it makes you never ever want to grow old. You can't buy it in a grocery store, you can't borrow soul from your neighbor next door. And if you ain't got it, no, no, I said you can't get it, no, no, because the soul ain't for sale. No, 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 you can't buy soul. When someone asks me, hey, what is soul? If you gotta be told, you might feel it in a broad daylight, or when you know your baby's out of sight. Because if you ain't got it, no, no, I said you can't get in. Woo! Because a soul ain't for sale, no, 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 you can't buy soul.
sir. Take out the trash.
Good day, nice people. And pretty miss, you look like a princess. What'd you do here?
Oh, well, we're just on a pleasure cruise. We got lost off course.
Of course lost. An easy thing to do in this locality. No good charts, huh? What do you got under here?
Well, that diving equipment, just for sport fishing.
Sport? Oh, I love sport. Mutant love play game.
Yeah.
I would like to see sport fishing equipment. Ciao, Finn. Captain, you saw the treasure? Fine bunch of equipment. Get away! Gears and roll, come on, see.
My captain wants to take a look at it.
Ours!
Get
out! Put that back, it's ours!
All right, leave her alone. All right, Leslie, go on, you go aft.
Captain Finn, you maybe know where is more gold? More things like this? Eh? Hey! Iki Agalo! Engi Shankar! Maybe you know where is Tubania?
Tubania!
The lost city? Supposed to be somewhere around here? Okay, you will say it later. Hey, Kiyashalo! Chalupasi! Iki Sanko is forgetting to get down! Fast!
Daddy, what is that?
Get away!
No! You're out of your mind!
No!
my favorite flea, take it from the top. And this time, let me hear those crazy cadenzas. Ready? One, two. Hit it, maestro.
Hold it. Stop. Stop the music. Say, Trooper, guess what? I got Fletcher to flea a job. He's going to have his own show on television.
Fletcher, you hear that? You made the big time. You're going to be in showbiz. We'll be rich. Hot diggity dog. Fletcher, Fletcher, are you all right, Fletcher? Speak to me.
Hey, watch it, will you?
Okay, fellas. Quiet. Order! 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 All righty, fellas. When I say dismissed, the meeting will be adjourned. Dismissed! No!
That's a double loop!
New from Stop and Go, it's the Captain's Happy Hour for kids.
Kids need to unwind, too, after a hard day at school or play. That's why I'm offering 10 cents off on kids' favorite frozen drink. Stop and Go Snowfloat in special Captain Convenience Cup.
Snowfloat from
Farmer
Brothers.
Snowfloat
from Farmer Brothers.
Don't miss Stop and Go's Happy Hour for kids. 3 to 5 weekdays and all day Saturday and Sunday.
Here's looking at you, sweetheart.
Boys and girls, it's Easter party time Thursday, Friday, and Saturday at Northtown Mall with Kathy Burke's Puppet Show on the Mall. See Flopsy, Mopsy, Cottontail, and Peter Rabbit himself, as well as chipmunks, a duck, and a frog. They sing, dance around the maypole, fly kite, and then the search is on for the golden egg. Come see Kathy Burke's wonderful puppets present four shows all free each day, Thursday through Saturday at Northtown Mall, LBJ Freeway at Webb Chapel Road.
Appearing Sunday afternoon on Channel 11, Tarzan, Lord of the Jungle. Tarzan, Sunday afternoon at 5 here on 11.
Gets a flu shot every year.
Aunt Harriet should ask her doctor about a vaccination they now have for pneumococcal pneumonia. It's highly effective for people over 50 and the chronically ill over age 2.
Aunt Harriet's both of those?
You see, pneumococcal pneumonia is a major cause of death among the elderly.
Oh, this is my stop.
Oh, here, give these to your Aunt Harriet.
Fine.
I can get some more.
So three pamphlets on influenza and pneumonia, right to your lung association. They care about every breath you take.
Appearing weekdays on Channel 11, it's I Love Lucy.
20 years! You realize how old we will be in 20 years? I'll be 56 and you'll
be... Never mind.
There's no dog in this apartment. What are these doing here?
Oh, they're mine. I love a snack in the afternoon. Fred?
No, thanks. I'm trying to cut down.
I Love Lucy, weekdays at 5 here on 11.
Oh, that felt good.
And you can feel good, too, by joining me at the Arlington Big Brother Celebrity Golf Tournament on Saturday, May 5th. Come see your favorite celebrities do battle on the golf course. You'll have a good time, meet some great people, and you'll be supporting a worthy cause. So join the excitement at the 10th Annual Big Brother Celebrity Golf Tournament at Shady Valley Golf Club on Saturday, May 5th.
Walter, would you like to watch the weevil wobble race? Wendy, Wanda, Walter, Quill, which weevil's gonna win first place? Wanda hits the bump and bounces backward, wobbling all around. Walter's underneath the hurdle, weevils wobble, but they don't fall down. So, will you, won't you, wouldn't you like to win the weevil wobble race?
Weevil wobble race comes with everything you see here. New from Hasbro's Romper Room.
Wake up there, Muttley. You're dreaming again. You're not Robin Hood, and you're not Gunga Din. You're not a brave knight or a king that's been crowned. You're just plain old Muttley, the snickering hound.
And get busy. And when you finish here, start cleaning the mess hall, wash the dishes, and have those potatoes peeled before I get back. Mr. Muttley, when you finish swabbing the deck, wash the sails and hang them out to dry. Mr. Muttley! That will teach you not to slop your captain with a mop.
Shut up, fresh and wrestle, Captain Boy.
Mr. Muttley, that will cost you another medal. Yo! All right, Mr. Muttley. For that, you shall walk the plank. Start walking. My word, where's the splash? Muttley, this is mutiny! These beans behind the hangar. Do you understand?
Yeah. Oh boy.
Help me. I'm a prisoner of the giant and can only be saved if a handsome prince kisses me. Oh, thank you, handsome prince.
Fee, fi, fo, fooch. I smell the blood of a puny pooch. So, trying to steal the princess, eh? Won't you stay for a cup of tea? Huh? Where did he go? Nothing. Time for me to have a sandwich. And I believe I'll make it Swiss cheese. Ha, 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 ha. with that princess.
Oh, thank you for saving me.
Muttley, cut that out and get back to work. And if you start daydreaming again, it's the doghouse for you. Muttley, it's the guardhouse for you until you keep your mind on your job. You'll have to be an escape artist to get out of here. Now stop dreaming and stay awake. You'll have to be an escape artist to get out of here.
Presenting the marvelous Muttini, world's greatest escape artist.
That Muttini is making me look bad. I'll have to get rid of him.
And now, the magnificent Muttini will escape from a trunk. Inside a trunk. While suspended from a bridge.
I'll show him who's the best magician around here.
I'll save you, Muttley. But who saved me? I can't swim.
Away your medals. Let that be a lesson to you. Magic Magnet.
Appearing weekdays on Channel 11, it's the Dick Van Dyke Show.
Boy, look at all these phone messages.
How do you know Mel took the messages?
Well, because they're in three neat piles. His, hers, it's.
There's only one person that can replace me here.
Woody Woodpecker.
Feeling right in there, boy.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I still got it from a enchilada yesterday.
The Dick Van Dyke Show, weekday afternoons at 5:30.
The nation urgently needs unity. It needs solidarity before the world
incomes. The only thing we have to fear is fear itself.
I'm Harry S. Truman. I work for the government, and I'm trying to keep my job. We're out to win this election, and we're going to do that on the second day of November.
A special exhibit on 200 years of political campaigns brings history to life in the LBJ Library and Museum. Open free to the public every day of the week from 9 to 5 on the University of Texas campus in Austin.
Appearing weekdays on Channel 11, it's the Dick Van Dyke Show.
The nickname is from footwork, you know, pitter-patter on a canvas.
Oh, come on. You mean to say the pitter-patter fought boom-boom and didn't go bye-bye?
From the bottom, I went in.
Well, that's a short trip.
Who'd you meet at lunch?
Paul Tinkleman.
Who?
I guess you didn't meet him.
No.
The Dick Van Dyke Show, weekdays at 5:30 on Channel 11.
For my next trick.
Brooke Pie, the magician, started an avalanche.
Oh, Brad.
He is the avalanche. So are the hostess Brooke Pie and Twinkie Cake.
Twinkie the Kid, to the rescue.
Yahoo!
Thanks, Twinkie. Now for Hostess fruit pies, apple and cherry. And Twinkies.
Yummy cream filling. Real fruit filling.
You get a big delight in every bite of Hostess fruit pies. And Twinkies.
Yahoo!
I'm going swimming after lunch, Muttley, and I want that pool clean. And stay out of the water. Your fur clogs the drains. Wrestle, wrestle, my little wrestle, wrestle.
Do you really think you'll find the sunken treasure, Muttley?
Yeah. You idiot, Muttley! You're sinking my boat! Muttley thinks he's going to find the treasure before me. He's in for a big surprise. Treasure, but finders aren't always keepers.
Hurry, Muttley, open it up. Let's see what the treasure is.
Stop! I'm the tax man. And this treasure is just enough to pay your tax on this treasure. Wrestle, 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 shucks. I think I'll do a little shopping.
Six cars, a mansion, and an ocean liner. Your bill comes to $1 million, Mr. Dastardly.
Take it out of here.
But those are dog biscuits.
What? Dog biscuits? No. Watch how high I go on this dive. Back talk, Muttley. Now, right on that blackboard, I will mind my own business 100 times. I will be back in an hour. Wrestle, 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 wrestle. The king has offered a pot of gold to whoever invents the first flying machine. And with the help of Leonardo de Muttley's ideas, I aim to collect that gold. In just a minute, I'm going to be a hero! A rich hero! Here goes! I've got to remember to speak to Leonardo about inventing the parachute. Fussing, failure. This invention of Leonardo's looks just crazy enough to actually fly. Fame and fortune, here I come. What do you know? Mutt did it! This thing really flies! I knew I should have talked to Leonardo about that parachute. I need not tell you, if your new invention flies, the gold is yours. When I get through with this machine, it won't be worth a lead nickel. What's that? Amazing! It's flying all by itself. Leonardo de Muttley, the gold is yours. Muttley, you're to be finished by now. I hope he's learned his lesson about poking his nose into other people's business. Now, Muttley, you will get 20 years in the doghouse for this. I want a good wash job on my car, Muttley. The general is going to use it tonight.
And the favorite for today's race in car 13, the world's greatest race car driver, Barney Muttley.
You're washed up, Muttley. I'm going to win this race, understand?
Gentlemen, start your engine.
A little dust in the eyes should do the trick. Now to win the race. I've heard of drag racing, but this is ridiculous.
With two laps to go, Muttley is in the lead.
He won't have the lead after he pulls in for this pit stop.
Run to Muttley's own pit stop.
Wasn't fussing, wasn't cheating. How does it feel to be a loser?
One lap to go, and Dick Dastardly has the lead. Wait, Muttley is coming up fast.
Muttley, whenever I wash my car, it always rains. We're going to the movies, Muttley. And when we get back, I expect all those dishes to be washed.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are about to begin the World Championship swimming race across the English Channel, pitting the skills of Dog Paddle Muttley against the derring do of Flutter Kick Dastardly. On your marks, get set, go! There they go, ladies and gentlemen, and may the best man or dog win!
Is he kidding? There's only one possible winner, me! Because I'm much too clever to be beaten by any dumb mutt. Huh? I always knew the Australian crawl would come in handy someday. I've got just the thing to slow that mutt down. That mud is about to find himself in an explosive situation.
And first across the finish line is Dog Paddle Muttley.
Gee, that was a great movie. Too bad Muttley couldn't go. He really loves those surfing pictures.
surfing, schmurfing. He better have those dishes washed. Muttley!
Fasten, fasten, hanging ten.
Hi, I'm Charlie Waters of the Dallas Cowboys. As strong safety, I have a lot of responsibility on the field. You have a lot of responsibility, too. Traffic accidents are the leading cause of death in children under the age of 14. The back-to-school safety campaign going on in this area asks drivers to please be more careful, especially in your school zones. Accept your responsibility as you walk, bike, or ride to school. Taking chances in traffic is a sure bet to lose the game.
Can we hear your autograph?
Sure.
Police Hot Cycle. You can press the button and the siren sounds with the big sound of the Police Hot Cycle with Super Siren. Batteries not included. With Police Hot Cycle with Super Siren, you can let them know you're coming. You can use the siren to give you room for turning, spinning, twirling. With Police Hot Cycle with Super Siren, you can have the room you need. Police Hot Cycle with Super Siren. Some assembly required. Siren sold separately from Empire. Toys kids love.
Wacky water flashlights, sometimes it's a light, sometimes it's a game.
You need a battery to put in, fill it with water to begin. The light can help you find your way, or shine inside so you can play. Or when the flashlight's turned around, try to catch each piece as it comes down.
I got two!
Wacky water flashlights, sometimes it's a light, sometimes it's a game.
Wacky water flashlight, from Lakeside.
Now appearing on Channel 11, it's the Croft Superstars featuring Land of the Lost. Dropped through a hole in space into another time, Forest Ranger Rick Marshall, his son and daughter, are faced with a strange and terrifying land. Dinosaurs roam through ruined cities. 7-foot-tall monsters live in caves and tunnels. And ape-like creatures fight with them for food and water. Rick and his family fight a daily battle for survival. Land of the Lost, weekdays at 4 here on 11.
Muttley, I want you to clean up every last piece of paper in this area. And don't fall asleep on the job.
Son of a fussy little rascal me. Son of a fussy devil.
The great actor, John Bottomore, will appear tonight at the Bijou. The great actor, Muttley, will appear tonight at the Bijou.
Help! Somebody save me from the clutches of the evil Simon Dastardly!
Unhand that girl.
You want me to unhand this little gal who won't pay the mortgage? Well, if you insist.
On guard.
Why, I'll whittle you down to a miniature poodle. On guard yourself. You can't escape Simon Dastardly. Open this door. Rat, lemon. I hate lemon pies.
My hero.
Open up, Muttley. I have a surprise for you.
Oh, dear. My makeup must be ruined.
Son of muscle, muscle, wet muscle.
And whipped cream is so fattening, too.
My hero. You may kiss me.
Muttley, wake up! I'm taking your medal away for sleeping on the job. How do you like that? Rat, lemon. I hate lemon pies. Stop stalling and finish painting that flagpole. The general will be here in an hour for inspection, and I want that flagpole looking like new.
Rustle, 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 slave driver.
And now, the world's greatest high wire artist, the magnificent Muttley, and his beautiful assistant will walk the wire 300 feet in the air.
One of these days, I shall be the star of this act, and Muttley will be my assistant. Drat! Never misses. But I'll fix him when he does his final act. Here, I'll show you. Muttley will ride a bike across the lion's cage. At this point, the wire will part and Muttley will fall into the cage. If this fails, he will fall into this cannon and be shot 500 feet into this bucket of water. But what he doesn't know is that I have emptied the bucket.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a change in the program. The magnificent Muttley will let his assistant, Dick Dastardly, do his final act.
That's me! Oh boy, here's my big chance! Now I'll steal the show from Muttley. Oh no! I forgot! I cut the wire over the lion's cage! Nice pussycat. Go back to your nap. No! Let me out of here! Oh no! The empty bucket! Muttley! What are you snickering about?
And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time once again for your favorite TV program, The Masked Stranger.
Huh? Oh boy, The Masked Stranger! It's my favorite Western program.
Me too.
As our story opens, we find that champion of justice, the masked Muttley, hot on the trail of Snake Poison Dastardly.
Whoa! Aha! Look what I see. A bank, and banks are full of money. I'll just drop in and make a little withdrawal. What's this? You want to help me get on my horse?
Yeah.
Thank you. Hey, where are you going with my gold? Give me my gold! Yo! I'll put the gold in my saddlebag for safekeeping. Thank you, saddlebag. Thank you, saddlebag. Come back here with my gold. A safe. I'll blow the door off with this dynamite. Oh, no, you don't. That masked stranger. Muttley! Stop loafing on a job and scrub the barracks floors.
Son of muscle, wrestle, fussle, Rick Westerly.
You're doing, Muttley. I want this building painted by 5 o'clock. Ratson, Flesson, Ratson, Rick Raster. Pay attention now, stunt mutt. In this scene, you leap from the ledge, fall 23 floors, and grab onto this flagpole at the last minute. Little does he know that I, Darrell F. Dastardly, greased the flagpole. What a spectacular scene this is going to be. Okay, lights, camera, action!
What a great scene, Dee Dee. I got it all on film.
Destroy the film. I can't let my public see me like this. Okay, stunt mutt. Make it look good this time. Hey! Cut, 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 cut!
I got the whole thing on film, Dee Dee.
Burn the film. I have my public image to think of. I'm determined to film a great action scene, and this is going to be it. Ready, stunt mutt? When I give the signal, I want you to climb the rope to the top of the cliff. Lights, camera, action! Now, to make things interesting. Well, it's 5 o'clock, and Muttley better be finished, or I'm going to lower the boom on him. Muttley, you're restricted to your pup tent for the rest of the day. And play in the woods like the other dogs. Out of the way, I can hold you for a handsome ransom.
It's Daniel Boone. He's come to save me.
Okay, Dan, let's fight this out, man to dog. Choose your weapons. A feather? Yeah. How do you fight with a feather? Muttley! Stop fooling around and sweep the floor.
Stop the pigeon, stop the pigeon, stop the pigeon, stop the pigeon. Appearing weekdays on Channel 11, it's Cartoon Carnival.
There's a rabbit down here, and I'm going to catch him.
Sportsman.
Cartoon Carnival, weekdays at 12:30 on Channel 11.
Imagine getting into a chocolate-flavored boat and sailing around a fudgy moat to a chocolate-flavored castle.
This must be King Ding Dong's castle. Look at all those ding dongs.
Have one.
Thanks, King Ding Dong.
When you eat a Hostess Ding Dong, there's a whole world of chocolate flavor in each and every bite.
Cream filling, too.
Delicious Hostess Ding Dongs. You'll find a chocolate-flavored world in every bite.
I need a lot more practice before I learn to drive this crazy spaceship.
There's a planet on the radar scope.
Let me see. It is a planet. It could be Earth.
Earth?
Did you hear that bleep? It's Earth. Bleep, 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 bleep. Right. You can have your first hamburger like I promised. Bleep, 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 bleep. And potato chips, too.
Okay, Val. Which direction to Earth? North, south, east, or west?
I'll check the chart. Who can tell directions in space?
I can. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Pick a direction and off we'll go. How's that?
Here, let me at the controls.
No, Alexandra. Watch out. You'll throw us off course.
Are you kidding? I've got this figured out.
No, not that one.
Hey, where are we going? We're going into a spin!
We're heading for Earth! Bleep, 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 bleep!
That's not Earth. It's a planetoid. And we're falling fast.
I can't look! Let me try to bring us down.
I wonder where we are.
Boy, I wouldn't go out there for anything.
With all the purple dust, I can't see a thing. I'd better go take a look.
I'll go with you.
Purple smog. What's happening? All of a sudden, I'm so sleepy.
So am I.
I see you, Josie. Now cut that out or I'll...
Melody, wake up. There's something funny in... Oh, I must have fallen asleep.
Oh, me too.
We all fell asleep.
Did you dream of me, Alan?
What are we doing here?
Where's our spaceship?
We're in a city of some kind.
Yeah, but how did we get here?
Maybe we walked in our sleep. I mean, I do it all the time, doesn't everybody?
I hope not. Someone brought us here.
But who? And why?
Let's have a look around and try to find out.
I think I'll go back to sleep. Wake me when you get back.
Come on, chicken brother. Wow, what a city. Somebody must live here.
Uh-oh. Somebody does, if you call that living.
Everyone's sleeping.
It's sleepy time town. We better wake them up.
Wake up, sir. Oops, pardon me.
Rise and shine. Come on now.
I hope a good rock number shakes them out of this.
It's nothing new for an audience to sleep through one of your gigs.
Hey, did you have yourself a day?
I don't think they're asleep at all. Not real sleep. There's something else behind this.
Look, they're waking up.
I was afraid of that. And I'm running out.
What are you doing here?
We're lost, and we're trying to find our way home.
Don't tell them anything but name, rank, and serial number.
Quiet, Alex.
We are Arcovians. Welcome to our city.
They seem friendly enough.
We'd better be polite and bow back to them.
Bow, Sebastian.
Seal all exits. Arrest all strangers. Block their escape.
Maybe they don't like the way we're bowing.
What's up? What did we do wrong?
You have stolen our Robotron.
The Robotron? Stolen?
How dare they?
We didn't take your old Robotron. We don't even know what it is.
It is our scientific space bank.
A computerized electric brain that stores all our advanced scientific knowledge.
If that knowledge falls into the wrong hands, the possessor could rule this entire galaxy.
We wouldn't know what to do with an electronic brain.
She wouldn't know what to do with a regular one.
A little Earth joke.
No one else would dare steal it but strangers.
And they are strangers.
But we're friendly strangers.
Seize them.
Listen, gang. This place isn't healthy for us. One, two, three. Let's move.
Which way's our space capsule?
That way.
No, this way.
I know. Eeny, meeny, miny.
Never mind. Come on, follow me.
You said it, Fleep. Another dead end.
We're trapped. Any suggestions?
For one thing, stop listening to Alexandra.
Fleep, it's up to you to help us.
Let's make invisible sound waves.
Keep it up, Fleep.
Sound wave wall.
Bleep, you're a space angel.
That's nothing. Sebastian could have figured out something.
The Arcovians can't get in, but we can't get out.
I think someone's gonna help us out.
A clamshell bucket.
How does that grab you, Alan?
It's gonna grab all of us.
Open up!
Cut it! Out!
Going up.
Into the dome with them.
It's dark in here.
Hang on.
Glad to, Alan.
That's my arm, little sister.
The Youth Education Training Program can help you earn while you learn. In Tarrant County, call the Youth Education Training Program at 870-1618.
You need a good breakfast every morning. Cap'n Crunch cereal can be part of it. But you can't get away with a crunch, because a crunch always gives you away. Because they're not.
Now you can surprise your friends with Spooky Pirate from Cap'n Crunch. Snap him together, hold him under the light, then lights out. Spooky Pirate glows in the dark. You can make him jiggle and dance. One in specially marked boxes of Cap'n Crunch cereal.
The supreme galactic spectacle. Star Crash. You will be blasted through the blackness of 100 million nights into an incredible universe of fantastic sights and sounds beyond your wildest dreams.
Start Friday in the Dallas-Fort Worth area. See your newspaper for theaters and drive-ins.
There must be a way out.
Oh, sure. We're just going to float out of here on thin air.
That's it. There has to be an air duct somewhere. Maybe we can climb through it.
There it is.
A lot of good that does. How are we going to get up there?
I've got an idea.
If that works, I'll eat those drumsticks.
Ready, Bleep?
Bleep, 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 bleep.
He says he's ready.
Ready, Alan?
Ready.
Fire.
Good work, Bleep. A perfect landing.
Bleep, 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 bleep.
Would you like a little salt on your drumstick?
All right, Bleep. Lower away.
Okay, we're all here.
Well, I am. I guess.
Let's get back to the spaceship before anybody grabs it. Let's go!
Uh-oh! They're guarding our spaceship.
But now it's their spaceship.
We've got to clear ourselves by finding out who really took the Robotron. Come on, let's get back to the palace and see if we can find any clues. All clear.
Okay, gang. Let's split up and see what we can find. See anything?
No.
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 No clues here. Nothing but purple footprints.
That's a clue.
Oh, so that's what a clue looks like. Just like a footprint.
Follow the clues, gang.
Let's see where they go.
They go straight to that window.
And only one kind of person comes in through a window.
A window washer.
No, a thief.
So the prints must belong to the thieves. Come on.
The thief must have stepped into something purple and gooey.
Purple and gooey? What could that be?
Look, there's our answer.
Purple mountains.
That's where the thieves came from.
Even the river is purple.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get after them.
They must be somewhere in this canyon. Come on.
I have a feeling we're being watched.
Yeah, from those caves?
I don't see anyone.
Me either, but still...
Yoo-hoo! Oh, there is somebody! Hello there! Hello there!
Forget it, Melody. It's only an echo of your voice.
Oh, I knew I recognized it. It was so friendly.
Let's keep going.
And filled with purple dust.
Maybe it was used to catapult that dust into Arco.
If it was, the thieves could be close by.
Very clever observation, my dear brother.
We're also in trouble.
Looking for something?
No, we're just admiring the scenery.
They're just admiring the scenery.
They've got purple feet.
And I'm getting cold feet. Let's get out of here.
For once, Alex, I agree with you. Nice meeting you folks.
We've seen enough scenery. Goodbye.
This way.
Sorry, there is no escape.
All right, Bleep. Do your stuff. They've got Bleep.
I think they've got us, too.
You are now our prisoners.
Who are you people?
Canyonians.
Canyonians. Gee, that's a tongue twister. But I'll bet you can't say Peter Piper picked a peck of...
Quiet!
I wonder what our purple-footed pals are planning to do with us.
Well, they're sure planning to do something. Hey, they're arguing with somebody.
Who?
I can't see his face.
The Robotron is ours.
It is mine. It was my sleep dust that incapacitated the Arcovians so that you could carry it away.
So he's the brains behind the robbery.
His voice is familiar. I've heard that voice before. But where?
If we could only get a look at him.
With the knowledge stored in the Robotron, I can rule the galaxy.
We will rule the galaxy.
I command you to turn it over to me.
He commands. No one commands Gorgog.
You will regret this, Gorgog.
We've got to get out of here and find out who he is so we can clear ourselves with the Arcovians.
How are we ever going to get past those giggling wild men?
With music.
Music? Now?
Right. Don't they say that music soothes the savage beast?
Who said that? I never did.
Yes, that's brilliant, Josie. We try to calm them down by playing a rock number. Right?
Right.
Right.
Wrong.
Wrong?
Right.
We don't have our musical instruments with us.
We'll make some rock instruments.
Sure. This rock can be a drum.
And these could be guitars.
Huh. What are you going to use for strings?
How about these stringy vines?
Terrific!
Cave.
Move the rocks so we can hear better. Where did the sound go?
Now, gang, let's us go.
There they are. Catch them.
Where's Val? She's gone.
There they are, the strangers.
We're surrounded.
But that way is blocked.
By the Arcovians.
And here come the Canyonians.
And there go our chances.
Seize them. They are friends of the Canyonians.
I hope I can work this thing.
They stole the Robotron.
That voice.
Yes. It's the same one we heard talking to the Canyonians.
Rulo, their own prime minister.
He's the real thief. He and the Canyonians stole your Robotron.
Pay them no heed. Take them away.
Here come his partners now.
I hope this stops those Canyonians. Fire one!
Someone is at the catapult.
Hey, it could be Valerie.
Blobs away. I'll get the hang of this yet.
Mm-hmm.
A perfect strike. That's how your leader put you to sleep and then had the Canyonians steal your Robotron.
Well, Rulo,
I warn you not to listen to them. They are strangers.
Look at his hands. They're covered with the purple dust.
She speaks the truth. Rulo, you are finished.
That was great, Valerie. You saved all of us.
I'd have done it with one try.
Hooray for Valerie! She caught that thief purple-handed.
Now that we have our Robotron back, you're welcome to stay.
No, thanks. We have to get back home, to Earth.
If we can find it.
Oh, that's easy. You just go eeny, meeny, miny.
Not now, Melody.
All set, Val?
Systems go.
Maybe if we change direction here, we'll be on the right course for Earth.
I wonder.
Let me help you with that math, Alan.
No thanks, Alexandra. We can figure it out by ourselves.
I just wanted to help. Okay, help by putting this valuable sample away.
Valuable? Diamonds? Rubies?
No, Alexandra. It's dust.
Purple sleep dust. I'm not a housemaid for some dust.
Bless you.
Let me at the... controls.
No way, Alexandra.
Val's in charge.
The purple dust
has struck again.
Good night, sis.
Sleep tight. Bleep, 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 bleep.
Anyway, she won't be trying to steer for a while.
Thanks to Sebastian, we were saved by a sneeze.
Look for this big red balloon in your copy of this week's TV guide. You'll find it here, right smack in the middle of this Grow Your ad. It tells you how to get these four exciting Disney books for only $1. And along with the books, you'll get a colorful Mickey Mouse book rack as a free bonus. And say, here's a way to get something else extra for your youngsters. See this little blue balloon in the coupon? Just draw a string on it, like this. Mail in the coupon, and you'll get a fifth Disney book free. It's this one, Disney's Pinocchio. That makes five delightful Disney read-it-yourself books, their retail price $17.50, all for just $1. And the only string attached is the one you draw here to get your fifth Disney book free. So don't forget, to get all this Disney fun and good reading for your youngster, for only $1, make sure to look for this Grow Your ad in your copy of this week's TV guide.
I love watching scary movies while cuddled up with my delicious chocolate cereal, Count Chocula.
Switch to something better, you chocoloon. My delicious strawberry-flavored Frankenberry.
Tune in, Frank. Count Chocula has chocolate marshmallows.
Wrong channel, Choc. Frankenberry has delicious strawberry-flavored marshmallows.
Kids love Count Chocula.
Kids love Frankenberry.
And I love their commercials.
You can enjoy this nutritious breakfast with Frankenberry.
Count Chocula.
There's plenty of cartoon fun on 11 Alive every weekday afternoon at 4 with the wild and hilarious antics of Tom and Jerry. Yes, you can catch their madcap adventures on the Tom and Jerry Hour, where that fantastic cat and mouse team is at it again in a never-ending chase of fast-paced action and hijinks. Follow all the frolicking fun as Tom and Jerry finally call it a draw. Till the next time, the Tom and Jerry Hour every weekday afternoon at 4 right here on 11 Alive.
They're rising on now. Josie's on a rocket drive. Pussycat's all by her side. Weekday is the kooky guy. Come along and take the chase with the pussycats in outer space. The pussycats in outer space, yeah.
What's up, Cat?
It's time.
time for Cocoa Krispies. They are so chocolatey. When I get a taste of them, I trumpet happily.
Just right. Even the milk turns chocolatey.
Get a very smart start on your day with a good breakfast, including Kellogg's Cocoa Krispies cereal.
You know, Tess, Cocoa Krispies are good!
Yes, they really bowl me over.
Creativity can be fun with Crayola crayons and Crayola markers. Why Crayola markers? Here's our point. Skinny at the end, fat on the sides. So you can make broad strokes and thin lines. You can draw or write. We made our point so you can make your point. Crayola markers in a rainbow of colors. Crayola markers are a product of Binney and Smith. Crayola crayons and Crayola markers are sold separately. Crayola means creativity.
Set your dial for a while, have a laugh with a smile. It's the Tom and Jerry Show. You'll begin with a grin when you first tune us in on the Tom and Jerry Show.
Introducing that world-famous cat, Tom! And that magnificent mouse, Jerry!
Lots to sing, lots to sing, everything's gonna swing, so get ready, here we go! Big or small, short or tall, you will all have a ball on the Tom and Jerry Show!
The new Luke Skywalker X-Wing Pilot from the Star Wars Action Figures Collection, each sold separately.
I'm Jawa. Want to buy a droid?
Sure, what you got?
It's the new R5-D4 and the Power Droid.
Sold!
And here's Greedo, Han Solo, and Walrus Man.
You've had it now, Solo. Yeah.
Greedo, it's Ben Kenobi and his lightsaber. We're in trouble. Let's get out of here.
Luke Skywalker X-Wing Pilot, R5-D4, Greedo, and other action figures sold separately. New from Kenner.
When the game is Grabbits, you do your best to spell grab or Grabbits before the rest. The plastic hands are ready to claim, and there's one less than players in a game. When a player spells Grabbits, he grabs a hand, and everyone else grabs as fast as they can. If you don't grab a hand, you're in big trouble. Grabbits!
An action fun game from International Games.
Attention, attention, the workman who owns the chocolate brown and tomato red automobile with the tangerine and plum interior. Your car has been eaten.
I'd rather watch me in my next adventure.
How can a man get any sleep with all this noise going on? Aha! It's you, is it? I might have known. You're supposed to catch mice, not play around in the cupboards. Now, if I hear another sound down here, you're fired!
Thank you.
What'll it be, friend? Buttermilk, eh? A double? Okay. And I'll leave the bottle.
Hey, boys. Look who just walked up to the bar.
I say, Squint. It's that fancy cat from the big house on the hill.
Right, Mouser. I wonder what he's doing down here.
What's the difference? If he's down here, he ain't up there, if you get my drift.
I get you, Miss Kitty. There ain't nobody at home to look after the place.
You boys make a little trip up there while I entertain the young man.
Righto, Miss Kitty. We'll pop on up there and bag the swag.
Take your time, boys. This ought to be fun.
It's no use. I can't sleep. I might as well get a bite to eat and have a glass of milk. What's this? That mouse has been into the cheese again. Now, where is that cat? Oh, he quit, did he? Well, good riddance. That settles it. In the morning, I'll call the pest control and get rid of that mouse for good.
What I found, a fat little mouse.
Put him in here, Squint.
Here you go. Now, come on, let's clean out the cupboard. Wow, it's a gold mine. I love it.
I say, won't Miss Kitty be clean?
We got a good haul of canned stuff. Nice fat little mouse.
Nice work, boys.
What's the matter with the tomcat?
Can't hold his buttermilk. He's out cold. If he gives you any trouble, just drop him down the old trapdoor. You boys can split up the rest of the goodies. I'm gonna have a snack and go to bed.
How are we gonna split up the little butterball?
Let's play a game of pinball for him, eh?
Good idea. Come on, kid. You're gonna love this game. One for the money, two for the show, three to get ready, and four to go! Come on, kiddo. Ring them bells for old Squint.
Get me out!
Oh, my! It's stuck! I can't get it off!
Get me out of here! Where am I?
Oh, dear. Where's that mouse?
I hear him.
This way!
Right on time. Well, well, Tom, you finally caught that mouse, huh? Very good. Now come on in the house. Sorry, fellas, we'll just have to cancel this call. Come on, Tom, you must be tired. I'll pour you a big saucer of milk. You're a good cat after all.
It's the Star Wars Land Speeder.
Wow, looks like it's floating.
Yeah, people are coming. It's up to Luke Skywalker and his Land Speeder to get us out.
Action figures each sold separately. The Land Speeder has a snap-open space hatch, and Star Wars action figures R2-D2 and C-3PO fit right in back.
Hurry, they're dancing.
Activate spring glide wheels.
The Force goes with us.
Yeah.
Kenner's Star Wars Land Speeder. Action figures each sold separately.
You're looking at me.
Morp with talking space pack says 8 things. Morp talking ragdoll says 7 things. When you pull the string, you can never be sure what these two will say next. And here's Mork from Ork. An Ork egg and Mindy doll, too. 5 fun toys, each sold separately. Mork doll with talking space pack. Other Mork collection toys are each sold separately. New from Mattel.
What do kids say when they're hungry at noon?
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs.
What do kids say when they pick up a spoon?
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs.
What do kids say when they want to eat soon?
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs.
Serve Franco-American SpaghettiOs with meatballs or sliced Franks.
The neat round spaghetti you can eat with a spoon.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs.
Frisco lemonade, 5 cents.
Great. And the price is right. That's the sourest lemonade I ever tasted. Water.
That'll be a dollar. Thank you.
Salt water.
Unsalted water, $5 a glass.
Well, Barney tries to figure that one out, let's watch my latest fun-filled adventure.
You're carrying a mighty big shipment of gold, and there's varmints aiming to steal it. These desperados are the worst in the territory. They'd do anything to get that gold.
Oh, fortunately none of that talk bothers me, because I'm very brave. Let's go, horsies. I love that western talk.
You give a lady in distress a ride?
Why, of course. Always give a lady in distress a ride. That's the code of the West. It's a pleasure to have your company. Being a stage driver can be very boring.
I guarantee you won't be bored this time.
She has a beautiful laugh, doesn't she? There's one thing I'd like to tell you, ma'am.
You're going to tell me I'm beautiful, right? Right?
No, but I would like to tell you to watch out for low limbs. Oh, she's gone. I hope it wasn't something I said.
Driver, can you give a lady in distress a ride?
Of course. Always give a lady in distress a ride.
I know that's the code of the West.
It's amazing how quick things get around. You know, you look familiar.
Ah, I bet you say that to all the girls.
Oh, my. There's some very hard tumbleweed out here. There's something I have to tell you, ma'am.
I don't have time now.
I just want to tell you, there's some very hard tumbleweed out here.
lady in distress a ride?
Did you ever get the feeling you've been there before? My favorite water hole. I best check this place out for varmints. That's real Western talk for checking this place out for varmints.
Now's a big chance.
Coach seat.
Well, I'll be in the coach.
Gold, gold, all mine.
Wait for me.
Oh, my. There's the varmints. I guess I have to resort to an old Western hero thing.
Desperado varmints now. Good work, Droopy.
The trapping varmints with fake gold shipment trick worked again.
Is this any way to treat a lady?
Yeah, what happened to the Code of the West?
The Code of the West also says bad guys lose.
Hello, folks. Michelangelo, eat your heart out.
Oh, he is far out. He is way far out.
That is ridiculous.
No, it's a waltz. Shall we?
I love stories with happy endings. You know.
Wait till you see what Tom and Jerry are up to.
Folks, everybody back for the concert in 3 hours, please. Take a break, Yasha. You've earned it.
I don't like to leave my rare Stradivarius even for a moment.
But what could happen in an empty and
thank you.
ready, gentlemen?
Baby is the new cuddly doll from Palitoy.
Pay attention, baby.
Just wind her up with her rattle. She turns her head and only has eyes for you. And here's baby alive. She can drink and eat her own food. She's a clever baby, too. New Look at Me, Baby, and Baby Alive from Palitoy.
What are play people up to now? Doing a bit of fishing, then? Look out, here come the pirates. The boats float, too. He'll be back on the road soon. Ah, so this is the new play people colour idea, is it? And special painting pens. Just some of the world of play people. From Louis Marks.
Helicopters down somewhere in the desert. In the west, a vital bridge has been destroyed. A man is clinging desperately to a life raft. But where? Can you reach them in time? Can you reach them at all? The parachutes are ready, the target's in sight. You hit the drop switch and shoots away. Shoots away. Shoots away. It shoots away by Louis Marks. You can't miss. There are lives at stake. You can't miss with Shoots Away by Louis Marks.